food as well.
Okay, you're going to go in and feed him?
Yeah. I know.
Oh. Is he allowed out? Yeah.
On in you go. Good boy.
Oh, wow. Buddy.
Go on, you all right? Out there, near the tree. No. Right, empty your bag in as well. Okay, just take the two big carrots out because they're for the rabbits.
Yes, give me the carrot. Are you nibbling ahead?
Go on, pop his apple in.
Is this the only carrot we've got?
Pop it in his dish.
There's got a hay in his tail. Ow! He's very gentle, isn't he?
Give him a stroke on his head.
Oh, a big.
Oh, he has done some food.
Oh, yeah.
I'll feed him this. You feed him the apple.
Shh, bet.
Right, give him some apple, please.
Look, that's it.
Come on, you.
Right, Molly, please, don't jump up on me.
Oh, Molly.
Molly.
Oh, every morning. Do you want to give him a piece of apple, please? Hold it right at the end and yeah, all like that, flat handed, thumb in. Go up to him so we can actually see it.
Well, he's big enough just to be there, don't he? Thank you. Oh, like that? Well,
yeah.
Thank you.
Pop it in his dish, maybe. There we go.
Do you think he'd let me brush him
while
he's eating?
No, I'd leave him while he's eating. We'll brush him in a minute. Does he need water? Or has he still got some?
No, he has drank a lot of water.
Top it up, good girl.
Oh.